Hey guys, what's up? So this is another questions of HR round, which you may get not in all the interview, but some of the interview HR will ask you, who has inspired you in your life and why, right? Very important questions, because let's say we as a human being, we are always inspired by somebody, okay? If you are not inspired, you are a dead man, right? So you should always get inspired by somebody. So how you should answer this kind of questions, right? You should talk like that. I always get inspired by A. A means can be some person name. He's a very smart person. He does his work without any greed and fear, right? He does his work without any greed and fear. Matlab wo apna kaam bina koi lalach aur bina koi dar mein karta hai. The best qualities I found in him is he has no fear of consequences. Right, the best qualities I found in him, he has no fear of consequences. He does his work with full faith and determinations. He does his work with full faith and determinations. We as a common people breaks down easily in tough situations. We as a common people breaks down easily in the tough situations. Like hum log common log kya hote hain? Any tough situations will come, will break down, will leave the work. We'll look for the alternative, we'll start thinking very low, we'll go sad. But usually the person who is successful, he has some other kind of quality, right? But I've never seen him quitting any work. He communicates very well and puts his point clearly than just manipulating the facts, right? So it's like somebody is asking you, who has inspired you in your life and why? You have to tell some reason for that. Like, why did you get inspired by somebody, right? So you should tell some point. If you are able to tell these 5-6 points, whatever I have written here, the same sentence you can manipulate, you can tell in some other way, it will work out, right? You will say that I always get inspired by A because he is a very smart person. He does his work without any greed and fear. The best qualities I found in him, he has no fear of consequences. He does his work with full faith and determinations. We as a common people breaks down easily in tough situations, but I have never seen him quitting any work. He communicates very well and put his point clearly than just manipulating the facts, right? So I hope you'll be able to answer these questions by adding some more sentence. If you like to add it, yes, of course you can go ahead and you can add some more sentence whenever you are saying in the interview. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching this. Hope you like this video. If you like it, hit like button and subscribe my channel.